Prophecy is such a beautiful word.
I know. I know.
It's so awesome.
I know. I know.
Better than that. It makes me feel like an aristocrat. That's where it's at. Sus is such a beautiful word.
Quite sus. Quite sus. Quite sus.
Sus,
you nerdy nitwit,
is such a wonderful thing.
Ah, yes. Ah, yes.
I find that I use it for everything.
No less. No less.
Sus is power. If it were food, it's a dish I'd devour. Every hour. Sus is such a beautiful word.
Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Oh, yes.
Sus is my passion. Always in fashion. Sus-tion.
Cash, cream and cream, cash, cream and cream, cash, 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 cream and cream, cash, cream and cream, cash, 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 cream and cream.
Sus is a glorious thing. When I see lots of it, I want to stand up and lunge.
Test, test, test.
Sus is my favorite. That's why I crave it. Being a rich witch. What should I?
Sus is the love of my life. The only true love of my life.
Sus for me is all that there is.
It is. It is.
I say it so well, I'm the best in the biz.
A whiz. I whiz.
Sus and I, we are as happy as apple and pie. Haven't you heard?
Don't say it!
Sus is such a beautiful word. Sus, they say, is as evil as Satan and probably worse.
Tis is.
A dreadful and wonderful curse.
Tis is.
A pleasure to say.
Tis is. Tis is.
Sus is the
most beautiful word.
We've got to have Sus.